すみません、暑い中お集まりいただきありがとうございました。まず、今回、最後ギリギリで、ダグワ選手獲得できました。まあ、本来ならダグワ選手もっともっと早い時期に、参加、ね、一緒に戦って、いきたかったんですが、まあ、なかなか彼はいろんな球団でも評判もいいし、レッドソックスさんの方でもかなり有望な方だったので獲得はなかなかできなかったというところがありました。で、今回彼来ていただいて、まあ、キャリアがやはりすごくあるのと、ピッチングスタイルというのが日本の野球にもとても合っているということを考えまして、最後の最後でチームに参加していただいてプレーオフ目指していただくことになりました。非常に僕らはいい選手を獲得できたと感じております。
I feel very, it's a pleasure to be here. I'm very excited to be here. I'm hoping to come in and help the team win and get to the playoffs. I'm very much looking forward to competing in the major leagues of Japan.
Did you exchange information with Tazawa or Matsuzaka with the Red Sox about the Japanese baseball? Did you?
I always spoke with Tazawa. I spoke with last year playing with Okajima as well. And they had all the positive things to say. Mm-hmm. I asked them about the culture mm-hmm. and the style of baseball. Mm-hmm. So hopefully their input will help me be successful here.
Hey, Brandon, what is your strengths as a pitcher?
My strengths are my experience. I played in the major leagues over the course of 8 years. Been very successful there as well as AAA in, I think experience and being in environments where there's a lot of people. And in playoff situations where I know I can go out and be successful.
What is your role? What kind of role you can participate in the team to for the team's success?
I think to go out there, whether I'm starting or relieving, go out, give quality innings, give the team a chance to win each and every game that I'm pitching in, whether it's holding a lead or starting the game and holding the other team to less runs than what we have.
For your message to the fans?
My message is I'm very excited to be here. And I hope to bring many wins to get us in the playoffs and win a championship for this area.